Feminism define and advance political, economic, personal, and social rights for women, allowing equal opportunities for women as it is to men. And then there are other ideologies, which is the opposition of feminism. It's believed that women aren't created equally as men. Men are more dominant, where women are more passive. Women in Iranian cinema has been portrayed in many different ways. Iranian women confront many obstacles in their daily life and struggle to get their rights as human beings. And it's not just the men who oppress women, it's also the women themselves. Women put pressure on each other as well. These issues were addressed in Asghar Farhadi's A Separation, which is observed here from the feminist film theory. In this scene, the man is placed in the right side of the frame, which shows significance according to the rules of third. The woman is seen less important. The woman being in the left side of the frame makes her insignificant, which contributes to the main theme of the feminist film theory. This is also understood by the dialogue. Simin makes it clear that she doesn't want her daughter living in these circumstances. And the judge's answer is, what circumstances? Men don't understand what kind of difficulties women face in their lives. After Simin leaves, many conflicts occur. Nadir, without Simin, struggles to survive. He asks several times where everyday house items are because he has no idea where they are. He has never used them before. With Simin leaving, the grandfather's conditions get worse. Misunderstandings, problems start to happen one after another. And Nadir finds himself in a position where he's facing jail time. Yet, after all, Termeh blames Simin for everything. She says if she had left, the housekeeper wouldn't have come and none of these would have happened. At the end, it's all Simon's fault. Another detail is the character Razie. She is also known as the underdog. The only thing the audience sees is her face. Still, her face always and constantly shows vulnerability, pain, poorness, and agony with the acting. The only character that seems to stick out from the society is Simin, with her vibrant red hair and her blue scarf. A vibrant color again. The word Simin means silvery and shiny, which contributes to her sticking out from the society. Whereas another female in the film, Termeh, her name means a piece of cloth. It's an everyday object, just like how women are portrayed. Women are objects.